open markets have been closed off and creatives have had to rely on online platforms like social media to sell their products. This, they say, has come with its own challenges.
So without the physical marketing, it's really been online. It's a struggle. It has its own challenges. Like delivering plants isn't quite an easy thing. I have to send someone physically with it.
Even those who entirely rely on the internet, like Rita Ayebare, have felt the heat.
So it's been real. Yeah, we've been struggling, but people are picking up the online marketing and online shopping, so we've been making sales here and there.
Samuel Mulinda, the marketplace manager at Motive, says the new physical market will provide an opportunity for creative entrepreneurs to showcase their products.
Vendors come here, they have so much space to showcase their products, interact with one another. We shall help to skill them in various skills, that is digital marketing, how to brand their products, how to finish their products, their product designs, and equip them with the necessary skills to ensure that their businesses are up and running and the sustainability of skills.
The targeted creatives include craftsmen, tailors and painters, among others. The United Nations declared 2021 as the International Year of Creative Economy for Sustainable Development.
Now our biggest focus is on to those creative entrepreneurs who use their skills and their talents as their initial capital. We want them to use their gifts to produce the products. And we try to turn away from imported products so that we use products that have been locally made here and to support the creatives here. A lot of people have so many skills and so many talents, but we do not tap into because they feel they do not have a platform, they do not have anything that will help them to scale up on what they're naturally gifted with.
Probably more Ugandans to love handmade crafts because they tend to think it is for the white man, yet we also make it for our people to enjoy. Because we put in a lot of time and energy to produce these crafts.
The United Nations estimates that the culture and creative industries generate annual revenues of $2,250 billion and exports of over $250 billion globally. In Uganda, the creative sector is estimated to employ more than 5 million people.